Alright, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing our Raichu, but we're going to be doing our third version of it. Show you real quick. So, Raichu 2.0, I have to put on hold for a minute. I'm trying to get another Pikachu with the nuzzle, make that run a little bit smoother. So we're going to Raichu 3.0. Let's go ahead and open up pack. We'll do our, I'm again trying to trade for the Pikachu, so one of the Shining Legends is getting traded. But let's see if we can get anything good. Running low on packs already. Jeez. Alright. Hey, Mewtwo, GX. Nice. Alright. I was actually doing a recording and I was like, I need to stop that. But then for some reason, my recording thing was stuck on pause and would not go off of it. So then until I finally closed it. I was having all sorts of technical issues with the Raichu 2 deck. So let's go Raichu 3.0. So in this one, we are using Pikaroms, the Alolan, and regular Raichu tag teams. So basically, Pikarom to kind of build up energies, and then Voltrobe, Electrode to switch all those energies over to the Alolan, Alolan Raichu, and then hit with the Electric Ball attack, trying to wipe out whatever else is out there. Of course, a lot of this depends on if I can get their aura on there so I can retreat. Now, the other version of the Raichu deck, we prefer to go second. You out there, and you out there. Okay. You don't want to discard that. We're both playing lightning, so that's going to be fun. You and you. He's already got the other one. Let's get you and you. You out there. Here we go. You out there, all I need now is the Voltorb, whatever. All right. Still that on you. And done. At least we got a pretty good setup. I mean, I got almost everything. I just needed this out there for later. Right. Cut that out. Really a purpose for that, besides just trying to use it. Weird. Yeah, tag switch is probably what I should put in here too, just in case. Let's see, can we get anything besides that? Really? I think I need to take that crap out. On the bright side, should be able to get the first hit off. Really? It's not. Yeah, kinda. Seventy. Yeah, another one. Yep. Give them every goddamn thing they need. Just move on. I don't even want to deal with it. No, I don't want to deal with it. Not going to deal with it right now. I'm mad that you gave them everything you needed. Probably should just try and go through them, but this game has just ticked me off so much today. You'll have no idea. Alright, let's see how much this game screws me over this time. Pretty good screwed over. Thank you. Now waiting. Anything? Just sitting over here waiting, trying to look for something, but that, all right, fine, whatever.
I took a little dip.
I'll be there. Never want me. I need a better computer. Kept going way too slow. This out there. Kind of need all this stuff. I don't know if he's running. That I just don't know if he's running any special energies, because this would be really good against that. And I don't think he's going to need it. Got that one. You out there. You out there. Can't really do anything else, so. Not sure why I had that one in there. Not even paying attention. Not even paying attention to the game. I'm just looking for. Good there. Yeah, Mew would actually screw me over. Still going? All right, back to looking. Don't mind me, I'm just over here looking for a card. Really hard to do anything when my computer just wants to slow down because of recording software. I have that Zapdos in there, honestly. I think I just chose the wrong ones. I probably need to go back and fix that. Need that later. But it keeps coming back to me. Amazing. I knew it was going to come back to me too, so. Second in. Did I not? I don't know. I'm taking too long. You're doing something? No. Take the Pikachu one. Done yet? There's Betty. Still waiting. All right. Keep looking then. You're taking a sweet ass time, so. You did something. Not time. Jeez, he's falling asleep. You and sure, another one. You, it's my stadium there. Yep, yep. Y'all gonna give me a lily. Chances of getting a stadium is highly unlikely. Yeah. About right. Gonna retreat into you. So you go down. All right. I'll hopefully get another one eventually. All right. Back to looking for a card. Don't seem like they have the one that I need. Doop 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 doop. Thanks for the energy card. Not fucking needed it, but whatever. Well, at least there's that. Yeah, you wouldn't give me all my energy cards at the start of this, that'd be great. I hate these Giratina decks. You're gonna take a long ass time, so I'm gonna keep looking. Nope. Oopo collection chest set. No. I wish I could find the card. I want it. Wait, Celestial Storm. Doing anything yet? No, still going. All right. John Hines. Love Train. Heal that up a little bit. Not enough, but still. ED, not enough. I want to do that. Could start on you. Ten shock. Should have saved that, put it on you. Unless I get my stadium where I can hit for him. Back to this. It is not finding the one card I want to get. I need the Pikachu with Nuzzle. It's the promo one that has Mimikyu on it. But the PTCGO.com does not have that particular one. Seen it. Yeah, well. Well, that sucks. And you guess I should be paying attention. Of course, you know, if you give me something I could freaking use, that'd be great. I don't need that crap. All right, you can see that one, so we can't do nothing about that. 0-2. Maybe want to, you know, give me something I can use. All right. Try again. Man, it's been a while since I've won a game. Does get you depressed. Hey, we won a coin flip. Our one victory. Not exactly what we need, but alright. I really doubt we'd be playing anything with special energy, though. I think I'm the only one that plays stuff with special energy. Yep, just water energy. Can I come up across a Whimsicott deck? I feel like I should keep this, but so on the bright side, I could hit for 100 and make him discard the top card of the deck. I'm feeling like I should probably save this. Yep, let's see what happens. Only reason I'm doing this. Because hopefully I can make them discard some water energies or something they can't get back. Or a Blastoid or something. Really? Oh my fucking god. Wow. 5 prize cards. At least made him discard a, rare candy. Thank God, because what the fuck, people? Didn't even get to last a turn. At least we got to use it once. Be paralyzed. I mean, I could switch him out, but I really don't want to use that for just to switch out. But it would get me a knockout. Let's see what he does. Just waiting. Oh, might as well go back to looking at cards, apparently. Yeah, I knew you were gonna get that. At least let's get the knockout then. Alright, so that last part I'm gonna need the Voltro because I'm gonna need this thing. The other one, not Electrode, I need the other one. Start putting some energy on him. Alright, just wait. I'm just gonna sleep. Just wake me up when you're done. Been like 50 degrees all day. My desk a little bit. Got nothing better to do. It works, but this does not. Sure what that is. Need a magnifying glass. Hey, you're able to do, how do you get 200? Resolute, okay. Do that. Let's see. I could get that. That would help in a minute. Try and heal up a little bit, but doesn't seem like that's gonna matter much. Get that. Let's do this. Nope. Dang! I messed up. I meant the wrong one. Now you want to take it? All the other times I barely push the I smash the click button and you never get nothing. Doesn't respond. This one I barely touch it and it does what it. God dang it. Back to waiting. If I still have that, I don't know what that goes to. Is she doing something? All right. Really do anything else. Could throw this out on you. And done. Alright, that's there's a tie. Alright, throw that over there. Got some more batteries. That. Scan disk, gonna keep that. CDs, huh? I don't actually have any CDs in here, they just all. Alright, so. Got you. Treat and you. And either way, it's pretty much the same thing. Take care of that crap. Probably could have done, well, only 90 more damage somewhere. Alright, and then I have my other. Yay, we got a victory. Just because we were able to take out his one thing that he's using to block. Get two more coins. Let's see how close we are. Yeah, getting there, getting there. Alright. One victory. Let's go again. Alright, let's see what we're going to be playing. This one, yes, we want to go first. Hello. Oops. Yeah, push it. All right. I don't know where I put this stuff. Damn it, I don't know what to say. At least that Lilin right, the Raichu finally came in handy. Don't need that. And done. You know, there's times I wish my decks worked like other people's, where it just takes 5 minutes to finish. Not really what I need it. All right, let's just get that victory out of the way and move on. I feel bad for you, buddy, but it is what it is. Victory is a victory is a victory is a victory. It be that way sometimes, because trust me, I'm on that other side pretty much 95% of the time. Two and two. Let's see if we can get another victory. See what we get. Yep. See what happens. We can keep. Let's do that DVD player. Keep that. And, well, yes, we will go first. You up there. You up there. Get that out. Discard deck, all right. Let's get you and you. There and you there. Shuffle. I need to put tag switch in here. All right, and nothing I do about that, so done. All right, back to clan. Gonna miss this phone, but a little bit of water. Shut it in. So my stadium's not there. Just really the only reason why I wanted this is to have the stadium. And have that. And you. And I'll get that just in case it comes up next turn. Darn it. Now I was gonna get the poke nav and or the stadium nav and try and get that, but they were having none of that. Could save that for the next turn. And save it for next turn. Full blitz. Wow. Not happy that I'm fighting, having to deal with fighting. That's gonna hurt. Of course, now thinking about looking at that, if I get circuitry. Jeez. Of course, I have no energies, so I may be screwed. Kind of got screwed here. Should have put that one out. Yep. Chances we take for this crap. Circuitry, get your punk butt out here. Not you. Not you. Yeah, they kind of screwed me over here. Hmm. Yeah, that sucked. Can't even do electric rain, nothing. Can I just get it out of my freaking hand then? Whatever. This game. I don't think we're gonna get this win. These light bulbs go. Don't remember. Little dusty over here. Let's go ahead and retreat. You and Chuck. Probably already has a way to retreat. Yep, told ya. Super scoop up. Wow, didn't get a hit, so I'm surprised. Need to fix this thing. Bello, quit putting all this crap in here. Let's see. Take the knockout. Probably should. Switch it with you. Yeah, Zapdos. Energy card. All right. Let's see. Get that. That one. Don't mind me, just over here cleaning. No, I really thought you were going to, could do that. And I can put that on and retreat. Do it this way. What can I get? All of these will get knocked out. Wrong seeking episode. Just keep hitting it till he decides to bring something else out. I can treat just that weakness damage that's scaring me. Not much I can do about that. Song, sing a happy song. Song, sing a happy song. You gotta make me use it. I am happy in the fact that you did that. Somebody plays Licky Licky. Trying to get all the change and stuff out that Bella put on here. Treat you. This has been a long final game. Goes astray. So I found that another win. All right, 3-2, a couple of losses. All right. So thanks for watching this video. Steal and hunt for another Pikachu. Not getting it. All right, well, then we'll go to the tool drop one next. I don't want to play that one without that other Pikachu. So.